they have in common? They dare to dream and step up to face some really big challenges.
Two of my dear friends know all about that because they practice kindness and generosity every day. I'm talking about Minnie Mouse and Mickey
was it? Come this way.
You hear? Stop!
The laughter won't tolerate. upstairs, you can go anywhere you like, except the West Wing.
What's in the West
Wing? It's forbidden. Stay out!
Anything you can please, thank you to make your stay more comfortable.
I am a little hungry.
A share of mademoiselle. It is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you tonight. And now, we invite you to relax as the dining room proudly presents your dinner. Be our guest. Be our guest. Put our service to the test. Tie your napkin around your neck, sherry, and we provide the rest. Soup to show how to curve. We'll have your only lift to serve. Try the grace of it's delicious. Don't believe me, ask the dishes. We're simply in advance. After all this, this is France. And the dinner here is never second best. Dawn of hope, now then you take advance. And then you'll be our guest. We are guests.
once.
I'm malicious, be it staring. My stare at your turtle daring. And violence lies, my hands are not the cleanest. But despite my evil look and my temper and my heart, I've always served the thing that comes to cutest. Can't you see me on this day performing my part? Dead and dead is still the creed. Yeah, I'd rather be caught.
somewhere in this kingdom, there is a young maiden whose foot will fit this slipper perfectly. Now, come on! There's not a moment to lose!
Slow down. No one is getting married.
Wait, what?
You can't marry a man you just met.
You can if it's true love.
Oh, what do you know about true love?
More than you. All you know is how to shut people out.
You asked for my blessing, but my answer is no. Now, excuse me. Close the gates.
What? Elsa, no, no, wait! Give me my gloves! Elsa, please! What did I ever do to you?
Enough, Anna.
No, why? Why do you shut me out? What are you so afraid of?
I said enough!
Elsa.
Are you all right? Did you know?
No. She was scared. She didn't mean it. I'm the one that needs to go after her.
I'm coming with you.
No. I need you here to take care of Arendelle.
On my honor.
I leave Prince Hans in charge. I'll bring her back and I'll make this right.
Are you sure you can trust her? I don't want you getting hurt.
She's my sister. She would never hurt me.
Snowstorm? That one?
Yes.
Saw her heading up the North Mountain.
I'm Princess Anna of Arendelle, and I'd like you to take me to the North Mountain.
I'm Christoph Bjorkman of no place in particular, and I don't take people places.
You do if you want to stop this winter.
Okay, then. So, tell me, what made the Queen go all ice crazy?
Oh, well, it was all my fault. I got engaged, but then she freaked out because I'd only just met him, you know, that day, and she said she wouldn't bless the marriage.
Hang on. You mean to tell me you got engaged to someone you just met that day?
Yes, pay attention. But the thing is, she wore the gloves all the time, so I just thought maybe she has a thing about dirt.
Didn't your parents ever warn you about strangers?
Yes, they did.
Isolation, and it looks like I'm a queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them.
Let the storm rage on.
magical.
Elsa!
Yeah, it really is beautiful, isn't it? It's so white. Yeah, a little color.
Am I right?
You're creepy.
I don't believe it. There's a problem with that.
Is it just me, or did it get unseasonably dark all of a sudden?
All right, wait one second.
Oh, thank you. All right, let's start this thing over. Hi, everyone. I'm Olaf, and I like warm hugs.
Olaf? That's right, Olaf. Olaf, did Elsa build you?
Yeah, why?
Do you know where she is?
Yeah, why?
I'll tell you why. We need Elsa to bring back Summer.
Summer? Oh, I don't know why, but I've always loved the idea of summer and sun and all things hot.
Really? I'm guessing you don't have much experience with heat.
No.
You in summer.
I'm gonna tell him.
Don't you dare.
So how exactly are you planning to stop this weather?
Oh, I am going to talk to my sister.
That's your plan? My ice business is riding on you talking to your sister?
Yep.
Hey, guys. Not sure if this is going to solve the problem, but I found a staircase that leads exactly where you wanted to go.
Thank goodness. You should probably wait out here. Just give us a minute.
Okay.
Elsa? It's me. Anna.
Anna?
Whoa, Elsa, you look different. And this place, it's amazing. Thank you. I'm so sorry about what happened. If I'd have known...
No, it's okay. But you should probably go. Please.
Please don't shut me out again. Please don't slam the door. You don't have to keep your distance anymore. Cause for the first time in your life, I'm so sure I can do it.
You sacrificed yourself for me? I love you.
he's been to me. In fact, I know a story about a true hero who grew up on an island and dreamed of voyaging beyond the reef.
A wayfinding hero didn't even know she was going to meet one. If you all know who I'm talking about, let's all say her name together on the count of three. Ready? One, two, three.
Did your granny say listen to your heart? trouble with this little bitch.
You little girl sounded dumb and you got
ouch, what a terrible performance. Get the fuck out of here. Don't swing it like you used to, man. Yet I have to give you credit for my style and your tattoos on the outside. For just like you, I make myself a work of art.
See you up there, Moana.